funny because all the big cable companies. Yeah, it's worth a watch, but it's not like the first one where it's just so consistent.